Castro just kill you? Why did he give you to Dragovich?
Because Castro and Dragovich were working together.
Yeah, you were a gift.
Yeah. Right.
Where did Dragovich take you?
Fukuda. He had to fight. Just to survive.
What happened in Fukuda, Mason?
I was on my own. Almost a year.
Fake Mason! What did they do to you?
I've given up hope of ever getting out. But Victor Reznov found a way.
You break American!
Victor Reznov!
My friend.
You hit like a child!
Ну и только через село, понимаете? Собаки!
Hey, сволочь!
Эй, всегда ты, Резнов!
Резнов.
Мейсон. Every journey begins with a single step.
This is step one!
Secure the keys!
Now, we take Fukuda!
Hurrah!
What is step two?
Ascend from darkness!
Three! Allow me to introduce Sergei Kozhin, the monster of Megadon.
I'm glad you're a friend, Sergei.
Step two!
Reznov, you sure can trust us, America.
With my life, he and us are not so different. We are all soldiers without an army. Betrayed, forgotten, abandoned. In Fukuda, we are all brothers.
Reznov, your men must know this is suicide.
Victory cannot be achieved without sacrifice, Mason. We Russians know this better than anyone.
Prepare yourself, men!
Mason! Over here! The tower is going to rip it to shreds!
Have faith, Conrad!
Step
We will not falter! We will be free! Or die trying! This way! Sergei! Break open the arms lockers!
Mason!
Climb the tower and support the uprising in the south! Clear path for me, Mason! Concentrate your fire!
Tear gas. Breathe. Never left me.
The door will not hold them forever. We do not have much time. Within this shrine, to the hypocritical decadence of our Kutus leaders, lays the key to step 8.
Freedom.
Thank you. Your turn! Come on! Step 8, Reznov! Freedom!
For you, Mason! Not for me!
Reznov!
And that was the last you saw of Victor Reznov.
Yes. At least for a while.
After your escape, you were assigned to Jason Hudson and the CIA. How could he trust you when he knew that Victor Reznov helped you break out of Vorkuta?
Reznov. He was my friend. But he didn't make it out.
Victor Reznov was a communist. How did the CIA know you weren't compromised?
They tested me. They knew I wouldn't break, and I won't break now.
The government wanted Dragovich. They wanted you to kill him.
Yeah. And there were others. Others I was supposed to kill.
Who? Who, Mason? Cleared for duty and summoned to the Pentagon.
Jason Hudson was my new handler.
This is it.
Why the Pentagon?
Hudson couldn't tell me. He didn't have clearance.
Your convoy is ready, sir. Welcome to the Pentagon.
We're late.
Secretary McNamara?
Your reputation precedes you, sir.
Step on it.
Nothing less than our national security is at stake. He has no fear, no conscience, no weakness. This is Nikita Dragovich. I believe you two have already met.
When do I kill him?
We're lucky to have you back, Mason. VIP.
He's here.
I felt like everyone was watching us. And watching me. Anyone. Sometimes even yourself.
That's why we're here, Mason. To see if we can trust you.
Right here, 24/7. It never ends.
We were watching you the whole time.
It's not possible.
I was in the Pentagon.
Please tell him we're here.
At once, sir. Clarence Prospero.
Distinguished heroes.
I kept hearing numbers.
Distinguished
I couldn't get them out of my head.
Area.
VIPs.
He's waiting.
I felt something gnawing at me.
What, Mason?
The nerve center. I believe I'm correct in saying that civilization has been saved more than once in this room.
I don't know. It felt like I was in a dream. Step 2, ascend from darkness. Step 3, rain fire.
You were getting close to your objective. It was working.
It never gets old. Overwhelming, isn't it?
Not yet. Sycorax. This inner sanctum was built in 1943. We rarely use it.
Thank you, Mr. Secretary. Good luck, Mason.
Mr. President?
Agent Mason.
Great honor, Mr. President.
Sit. We are in grave danger from the communists. Our freedom, our very way of life is at risk. Dragovich. I'm told that you are the very best that we have. Anywhere. You will need to be. Mr. Mason, take care of it.